Alright, here we go. So, Granny is here, so. Oh. I'm trying to show you one of the updates. Let's close that. So, you're gonna open that. So, open the book. Drop that. Go over here.
Do you want to play hide and seek?
Alright, go back. She is moving. Go under the bed. It might take a while for her to, stop moving, if you can say that. But, okay. We're getting somewhere. It's a spider key. Alright. So that's one of the new updates. Granny's gonna be coming. Oh my! What? So, we are gonna have to do that on practice. So, Granny is not home. Now you can explore the house, but not completely free from dangers. Of day one. Here we go. Okay. Alright, now that Granny is not here, now let me show you. The new update. I need the book. Where's the book? Bruh. I'm like getting wrong so much. Guys, I cannot find the book. It's probably over here. Just if I had to guess, it's probably. Yep, just my thoughts. Alright. Alright. Now let's try this again. Get the book. Come over here. To the right, and then you'll see this. Open it. Put that in. And then you are going. She takes forever. What is taking you so long? You know what? I'm just gonna get out of here. You are gonna go. Alright, now that you got the key. Oh my gosh. Granny's not here. Go ahead and go downstairs. This might sound crazy. But since it's called a spider key, go here. Open that. Right next to the TV. Go in. And then go over here. And start moving and then go down. You're in the sewers. Okay. No, do not go that way. Go this way. And then you gonna see this. Yeah. It's creepy. Oh my gosh. God, my game is bad. Make sure to get up so she can. Alright, so make sure to go on the elevator before you end up dying. Going up. And make sure you not use number 16, number 1, that will explode you.